Second came B, industrious and busy. He said, Cecilia, Cecilia, please open your petals to me. I'm a maker of honey, and you were most fortunate indeed to be useful to me. Cecilia, noting how he barely concealed his stinger, held herself tight, and B, seeing opportunity elsewhere, buzzed